And now, to begin the awards presentation of SPE Photo Contest, I'd like to call upon Associate Professor Dr. Jirawat Chiwa Rungrod, SPE Thailand Board of Directors. So please warmly welcome Associate Professor Dr. Jirawat to the stage. And we'll be finding out the winner of the first category of the contest, that is SPE Photo Contest. And the winner of SPE Photo Contest is... And the photo name is United. Congratulations to the winner of the SPE Photo Contest, Dr. Thrin Intra Prasong. The winner of the contest will receive 12,000 baht cash prize. Congratulations once again to the winner. And next we'll be announcing the runner-ups and also the winner of the popular vote. Moving on, ladies and gentlemen. The first runner-up is Kun Dethawatalam Kiat Kanon. And the name of the picture is The Buddhist Energy of Life Never Ends. So now I'd like to welcome the first runner-up in the SPE Photo Contest. Once again, this picture is called The Buddhist Energy of Life Never Ends. Congratulations once again. อย่าเพิ่งลงนะคะ เดี๋ยวมีถ่ายภาพหมู่ค่ะ And the second runner-up is Kuntawan Sukh Prasad. In the picture called Beginning an Energetic Day in Thai Buddhism Way. All right, welcoming the second runner-up of the SPE Photo Contest. Beginning an Energetic Day in Thai Buddhism Way. Congratulations. And we have one more prize in this category, that is the popular vote. And the winner of the popular vote is Kun Anupong Chai Lerd. And the name of the picture is Energetic Workforce to Growing E&P Thailand. So all the winners do have an eye, you know, for the great pictures. Capturing great moments. Thank you very much. And now let's take a group picture. The winner of the contest and also the two runner-ups plus the popular vote winner. We take pictures with our guest of honor presenting the awards of this category. Associate Professor Dr. Jirawat Chiwa Rungrod, who is the SPE Thailand Board of Directors. Thank you and congratulations once again. Good job, good work, well done.